Hey everybody, we are here right now with Crew 11 with my new friends Hildy and Andrew, and they are working in like seven different areas, it seems like. So what do you guys actually have going on?
We got stairs and a stoop coming off of the front door.
Stairs like into dirt though, like that's what makes it so crazy.
Yeah.
So you guys are hacking at roots. What have you been doing today?
I took a sledgehammer to a boulder and cracked it and had to bring that out. So that was fun.
I think you might be Wonder Woman. I think I saw that once.
That was fun.
So what has been, what's been the coolest thing about your crew? Like, what do you like most about it?
Everyone's just been working really well together. We already have a system down. No one's been complaining or anything like that. It's been good.
Awesome. And you guys are out in the middle of nowhere. Like, I'm surprised that you're alive.
Yeah, same.
All right, awesome. So, today's game, we're going to find out how much you guys know about stupid facts of the world. All right, so we're going to ask you three different questions, and we're going to see which one of you answers the most correct, all right? So the first one is true or false. True or false, if you were to bang your head against the wall for a straight hour, you would burn exactly 150 calories.
False?
All right, false?
True.
The answer is true. Or you could walk your dog for 45 minutes, your call. Also, here we go. The oldest your mama joke ever recorded is either A, 1,000 years old, 2, 12 years old, 3, 3,500 years old, or 4, Jesus said it first.
What was A and B again?
1,012 years, I think?
No, that's C. I mean, what was
C? C was 3,500.
Let's go with A.
A, 1,000?
What was 3,500 again?
That was C. You're taking 3,500?
Yeah, we'll go C.
3,500 is correct, but I'll make this one worth all the marbles because I want you guys to be in competition. So, true or false, snakes can predict earthquakes.
That's you can go first.
That is true.
I'll say false.
Oh, yeah, so you win! It is true. I don't know how, but they can. Snakes are the devil. All right, get back to work, guys. You're awesome. I'll see you later. There's no cure, so don't you start to bury the good with the bad and the ugly. Drive on down road, slowly. All the love and memories your heart's been holding. Up the silhouettes till the lights come on. Up the silhouettes till the lights come on. Drive on down road, it's hidden. All the faithful memories of faithful living. Up the silhouettes till the lights come on. Up the silhouettes. Right now we're here with Crew 5 with my new friends Ellie and Will, and they are just killing it today. Why don't you guys go ahead and tell me, what is your site all about? What are you doing?
We are roofing today, and we've been stripping the roof, taking up all the paper, laying down the underlayer, and then putting shingles back on it.
Now, you got to see a pretty big moment in history where I climbed on the roof. You were cheering me on, offering to save my life.
Yeah, of course. It was breathtaking. Like, my heart just started pounding. I was like, he's doing it. This is the monumental moment for his life. How else?
Thank you. Thank you. It made me feel better. All right, so what we're doing today is we are playing a game of stupid facts from history. So I'm going to say three different questions, and you're competing against each other. And we're going to see who gets them right. All right, so first one. Tell me if this is true or false. May 29th is officially Put Your Pillow in the Freezer Day. False?
I say it's true.
The answer was true. Point over here. I didn't know. I didn't celebrate this year. I think it's just for the cool pillow thing. Like, it's a smart idea. All right, number two. I forgot it. Number two. Joy phobia is what?
The fear of joy.
The fear of being over happy and too excited.
It's actually, yeah, the fear of being happy and joyful. So you guys both get a point there, but this one's going to be worth 3 points, so the winner really comes from this one. A certain percentage of Americans believe that chocolate milk comes from brown cows.
True.
That's...
It is true. Yes, calm down. So I want you to tell me what percentage of America believes that chocolate milk comes from brown cows. Whoever is closest will win.
America, stupid as a stupid does. So 48.
48?
I'm going to go with like 27.
27. The answer is 7% of Americans believe that chocolate milk comes from brown cows. Way to go. Now, before we go, I just heard something awesome. It is your birthday.
Yeah.
So what I want all of you out there in TV land to do with us right now is sing happy birthday to Will, all right? 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Will. Happy birthday to you. You shouldn't have volunteered for video.
It's okay.
Awesome, guys. Thank you so much. Get back on the road. Down the road, the storm. All the love and memories your heart's been holding. Melt the silhouettes till the lights come on. Melt the silhouettes till the lights come on. Drive down the road that's hidden. All the faithful memories of faithful living. Melt the silhouettes till the lights come on. Up the silhouettes till the lights come on. So come on.